This is Cytoscape 370, and now you have the ability to customize your toolbar. Along the top of Cytoscape are a number of icons provided by default, and apps can provide and add icons as well. If you right-click on the toolbar, you can remove individual icons, add them back, or hide them all, and just add the ones you use most frequently.